See, your problem is that you keep rushing the process. You ain't trying to be patient. Good things come to those who wait. This ain't a sprint. This is a marathon. And the more you keep worrying about the future, the more you're going to get lost in the present. You got to get up and just put one foot in front of the other, bro, and just have that blind faith. But what I will say is that we don't know when it's happening, but we know what's coming. We ain't putting this work in for no reason.